Let's go, fix setup.
Right side on the restart. The road is closed, but...
And I've yet to crack the 49 barrier in the open setup.
You'll get it, man. Really, the key, really, to this whole thing is just to race clean. You know, if there's faster guys, well, hey, you're not going to keep them behind you forever.
Oh, man, I go into the... I've only been doing this. I just signed up on October 4th, so I have a plan.
I signed up during week bidding, and it was terrible. Bad idea.
Good luck to all.
Yeah, good luck.
Not bad. Honestly, man. They're all right.
Easy on the prologue lap, too.
Hey, Carl and Rob back there behind me on the grid, did you guys just not qualify for this?
Yeah, no quality for me. I'm just really low iRacing.
Catch the pre-car.
Yeah, I only came in here just to have a practice and to, like, get some SR. But anyway, that's all gone now.
Is that Daniel Emery, the Daniel that got yelled at?
I'm bloody right, sorry. I'll let any guys that are faster behind, no worries. Do my best not to run up anyone's ass.
Yeah, I remember Daniel, I was there.
Prince will agree. Guys, this car takes two laps for the tires to start working well.
Yes. But I think we only do, what, 13, 14 laps or something?
You mean I'm not going to get 100 laps in 25 minutes?
Catch the pre-car.
I'll tell you what, we got close.
Catch the pre-car.
To 15.
Catch the pre-car.
I'll do 100 laps. I'll just go over the finish line and go back and forth across it, and then we'll count as 100 laps, right?
I don't know why I do that. That's stupid. It's 14 laps, guys.
Not sure. It might be a coding issue or something, I don't know. Other endurance series don't have it.
We got weavers. We got people weaving back and forth. Are they filming for YouTube?
I look at that, no matter what they do, as long as they stick on their half of the track, you know? It doesn't do shit, so... You know, if it actually did something, then fair enough.
Maybe in real life, not on.
Exactly.
Yeah, it does absolutely nothing. It doesn't remove debris, it doesn't warm up the tires, does nothing.
Does it mute you from talking? I'll do some weaving if it does.
The game's programmed that until the green flag flies, nothing happens to your tires, they stay the same temperature.
Catch the pre-car.
I'll give you $5 for every car you take out that door, sir.
I'll give you a nickel.
No bot on turn one, guys. Let's do the try.
You donate enough for me to buy Donington Park and I'll crash myself. Completely out.
You guys missed out on the wreck yesterday, that same race where I got wrecked twice and I ended up with my car handling better. 15 cars, or 10 or 15 cars, basically the top 10 crashed in turn one because of one guy.
Wow.
Even the pole position got taken out.
Pace cars off, be ready. Be ready. Green, green, green.
Good luck.
Oh boy.
Cars behind me, go around me.
Careful into this turn one.
You all better take it.
guys, just be tentative around here a couple of laps. You'll be able.
Whoa, brake check. What the fuck, dude? Come on, Mark. No, totally uncalled for, dude.
I will damage mine. I was on the outside. It's your responsibility not to run into mega flat. That was uncalled for.
The dude totally brake checked in the cars.
Go past Justin.
Rick's are easy, buddy. Don't worry, I got a pit anyway.
These cars are fragile, guys. If you make contact with a wall or something, you have to get off the track because the car is not going to handle.
That is correct.
You're not going to be able to go in a straight. Even a zero brush with the wall, and you're probably going to lose it on the next turn.
It's not so much about cars being fragile, it's about this track. I noticed another track that doesn't do that.
Yeah, I've learned the hard way, though, just how fragile this car is. Just brush the wall in that high-speed turn, and man, it's gone.
right side. You're all clear, right side. You're all clear, right side. You're all clear.
19, you're blinking a bit, man. Sorry. Going wide right here, going wide.
Thanks, Rob.
thank you.
Slow car in front of you, nice and smooth here.
I followed you right into that barrier.
Thank you.
I don't know where he's going, off in the dirt up here. But he's me on track.
You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
left side. All clear. Checkers, buddy. Awesome job, my friend. Awesome.